fired up, Jeep's fired up. We're all stoked to see this Jeep Grand Wagoneer transform from this to this overlanding beast with a lift, tires, and brand new paint. Previously, you saw us get everything ready to undercoat the Jeep, and today we're going to be actually undercoating it so it looks good when it's lifted. To start, I'm just using a truck bed coating and a brush, and this is what I do for the first two layers under all four wheel wells in the Jeep. Once those are totally painted up, I get my respirator on in the aerosol version, and this is going to be applied for the third and final coat underneath all four wheel wells. So in total, we're going to have three coats of this bed liner underneath the wheel wells, so that should hold up. And you don't realize how needed this is until you look at before and afters. This is the front fender before, this is it after, this is the spot behind the front wheel before, this is that whole area after. And finally, this is going to be the spot behind the right rear tire before, so bad, and this is it after. Looks so much better, and when it's lifted, these will look incredible. Lastly, we have to remove the front windshield, which is going to be the second to last video before you guys get the color reveal on this Jeep, so make sure you guys are following me. We have one more part in this series until the Jeep goes to paint, and you're not going to want to miss the color reveal when it comes back.